Hey guys, welcome back to Codger's Workshop, and I would like to introduce you to my new faithful shop radio. This thing is amazing. So let's talk about it. Okay, so in case you're wondering where I found this relic, I found it in my great-grandfather's garage, sitting up on a shelf, all by its lonesome. And I decided to resurrect it. So here it is. It's a solid state 18 transistor made by Commodore. And this thing is so cool. It's like a total blast from the past, guys. As far as I can tell, it's probably late 60s radio, I'm thinking. It does have FM, which totally surprised me. So it's got to be late 60s if it's 60s. So anyway, let's get into it. First of all, let me just say, still has the original extending antenna. And if you guys could see the quality of this extending antenna, you know how cheap the new extending antennas are. They just fold right over. This is so durable. Look at the flax. Oh, man, that is like impressive. Really impressive. It's really solid quality, guys. So there's two screws back here. Find these out. Actually, let me do it for the camera. This is how neat this is. Find these right out. Check it out, guys. Look at that. A cardboard box. Seriously. And it takes 4 D batteries. So that's pretty cool. And let's lay this cover back on. Snap that back together. Now this is a plug for a charge cord. So you can plug this in, as far as I can tell, and charge the batteries inside if you have rechargeable D batteries. So that's even cooler. And okay, let's see this quality, sound quality of this thing. Let's turn her on. Takes a minute to come on. Oh yeah, it has a battery gauge right here, guys. And that little thing will bobble. See? Turn it off. Turn it back on, that little meter goes. Let this baby warm up. On the station. Reception's pretty good, too. I love the swivel on this antenna. Allows you to get some different stations.
Patty Hersey for Katahdin Trust. Let's keep up the fight against cancer at Eastern Maine Medical Center's champion.
Find something. Music. Hang on, guys. I can't find music, but there's that. Then there's this AFC tone right here. It changes the sound completely. Listen to this.
When you pull into your driveway, does it sound like this? Get rid of those potholes, ruts, and washboards with the Gravel Doctor. A revolutionary new system
right
for the restoration
no
of
idea what that knob
surface.
Does,
the Gravel
but it makes
Doctor
the sound quality
smooth,
way better.
Surface, in less
also,
time than heavier
there's a light button down here. I don't know if you'll be able to see that.
Job too small. And console.
There is some backlights, very damn backlights in there.
103.9 Bangor, 95.1 Glen, voice of Maine.
See the battery meter going. Got to figure this out. Sorry you can't see that, but it's so super dim, but it is there.
A lot to discuss about the,
so, there's that. Now, shortwave has shortwave 1 and 2 and 3, and there isn't really much on that. There is a MW setting, which I think is like AM. I think that's what I read online. So, get your tuning knob, fine tuning knob. So, but here's the biggest catch, guys. The funniest thing ever. My MP3 player works with this thing. If you guys can believe that. 1960s transistor radio, and this thing works with it. I'll give you guys a demonstration. There's three little plugs down here. I think it's the pickup one. Or is it the ear one? I forget. Might be that one. Yep, there it is.
Okay, I figured everyone she endorsed.
Yes, lost. And that is a good thing, I guess.
Okay, hang on. Still isn't quite ready. Oh, that isn't right. Hang on, guys. We'll figure it out. No. It is the middle one. Okay. This was working great until I go to show you guys. Grab the tripod here. Set you guys on it. Give me a minute to fiddle with this thing. I don't know why it's doing that. Try here. Nothing there. Something really good. Oh yeah, this one's good. There it is, guys. So funny. The only thing that sounds good through this is 60s music. Isn't that sweet, guys? Oh, that's awesome. I thought that was so cool. So cool. Now let me show you what it sounds like with modern music. or something like that. Where is it? There it is. Back it up. Okay. It is not like this at all. Doesn't that sound horrible, guys? I don't really understand the singing when it starts. It's actually singing right now, but you can't even hear it. Like cuts the singing right out. So yeah, play 60s music, amazingly. New music, pretty much forget it. This isn't that funny, guys, though. I couldn't believe that played my MP3 player. Like, that is so wild. So there it is, anyway. I cannot find another radio like this online. This is like completely unique. Most people probably didn't keep theirs anyway, but my grandfather never threw anything away, so everything was a precious treasure. But yeah, there it is, guys. Thought I'd share that with you. So this might be my new shop radio, just for the simple reason that my Ryobi cordless radio is, for some reason, really hard on my MP3 player batteries. So if I'm going to use the MP3 player, I think I'll use this. Because most of the time I just listen to 60s music and stuff if I'm using my MP3 player. So, anyway, there it is, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And like and subscribe.